the THC. 75% of those kids were under 3 years of age, and they're getting sick from intoxicating THC. That is unacceptable, and that will not stand. And support against this movement is going to grow rapidly when someone shows leadership, as Governor Christie has done.
All right, Dan, I'm going to give you the last point, Seth.
Yeah, you know, we read stories about kids getting their hands on marijuana brownies in every state, and that's because marijuana is sold openly in every state. The only difference is, in Colorado, it's sold by tax-paying, law-abiding, regulated businesses. And that's what this is about. People are tired of seeing their tax dollars thrown into a bottomless pit, trying to arrest and prosecute our way out of what is a public health issue. They would prefer that we instead take a public health approach, tax marijuana, regulate it, take it out of the hands of criminals and drug dealers, and put it in the hands of law-abiding, licensed businesses.
All right, let's see what happens. We know where Chris Christie's in. If president, he would enforce the federal laws on marijuana.
Dan and Dr. David, thank you very much for joining us.